I'm Don Belinsky for LPTV. Coming up next, we go to Art in the Park at the end of July for the Summer Concert Series. It is the 17th concert overall, the James Dean Acoustic Experience. We're also going to take a peek at all the vendors.
Okay, now you can take it.
Not very close when you're looking at it. It doesn't sound like a car until you stand there and you go, it's like diving in water. I remember we had to dive into 30 feet of water, 30 feet.
Thank you so much, James Dean Acoustic. Actually, my name is Jim, but yeah, the James Dean Acoustic thing seems to work for me. Good Friday evening, and thank God there's no rain.
Yeah,
watch, now I'm probably screwed.
We can come here early, Joe's going to have a spot, Joe might be here.
That's what my wife tells me.
Maybe Joe can just come in around 1:30.
Away. I said, pray.
Man, is it hot. I ain't complaining, though. Could you whisper in my ear? Think you want to feel? Give everything. It's really coming. Could you wake up on your own? Wonder who you are. Live with all your faults. I want to wake up where you are. I'm She's my buttercup, I'm in love. I'm all shook up. you dancers. What's happening, brother?
Yeah.
you so much. I'm James Dean Acoustic. I'm going to have to step off of here in a minute. I'm getting kind of overheated. Be back in 10. How about some time, Patty?
Yay! Woo!
Got to keep everything covered out of the heat, man. It just does not want to. She's a girl. Loves her mama. She loves Jesus and America too. She's a good girl. Crazy about Elvis. She loves horses and her boyfriend too. I get yeah.
That's our table.
Sent by Sheriff right there, thank you very much. It goes out to my lovely wife who sent my behind with the water and the inhaler. Yeah. Thank you very much.
bar across.
It's a bar, but it's a big bar that has mezzanine seating. One of the side streets up the middle.
Let me think about that for a second. No.
Yeah, real fog hat. The actual fog hat.
No. About train.
Yeah. Now, a lot of their members have died, but
Yeah. Right off a dream, I sit in the sky.
Thank you.
gonna be here loving you. When mountains crumble to the sea, there would still be you and me.
Hi there. Do you go to shows?
Hi there.
Oh, hello.
We're just getting some. No, we want to show customers.
Hello.
Hi.
How are you?
Good. Hi. Very talented.
Thank you.
Hello. Hey. How you doing? Let me get the actual booth. Hi. Then I'll get you guys.
Oh, there's Conrad. Do you know Conrad?
Goes on the concert footage. Hi there. Hello.
You find yourself stuck in a timeshare? Get the real facts about the timeshare industry and your options for canceling. Chuck McDowell found ways to get rid of your timeshare. Call now and get this timeshare information guide absolutely free. Call 800-969-1199.
Hello.
In this film, economists and Nobel Prize winning PhDs from more than $30 value buy an all-day you get a completely free all-day shipping and more than $100. Okay, I love that.
Oh my God.
This is
toned down and delicious, like the breakfast crunch wrap with fluffy eggs, sausage, melted cheese, and a sausage, melted cheese, and a crispy hash brown on a grilled tortilla.
Waves. Great tasting gummies are specially formulated for kids. How you doing?
Hi, how are you?
I'm all right.
Are you happy?
Yeah. Help your child.
James Dean Acoustic, doing such a fine job here in the hot summer sun. We're calling 50 Infuse. Hope you're ready for some music. We're going to try and do some stuff that you like, some maybe some you don't. But maybe you'll like it after you hear us do it. All right, you ready to start this shindig? Let's do it.
Thank you.
out here. He's doing a fine job. He was part of the song, you know what I'm saying? Here's something from a guy named Roy Orbison. This evening he's going to sing this next song by a guy named Todd Rundgren. Let's do it.
Yeah. faces out there. I'm good. I'm familiar.
That guy over there on the microphone now just talking to you right there, that is Chris Smith on the bass guitar. He's not a real doctor, but he does play one on television. So, yeah, if you need a checkup, you know, he's the guy to talk to. No, I'm just kidding. He's just a great bass player. He's going to start this next song, I think by a band called Ace is what's going to happen here. Should we do that? Let's try that, I think. Yeah, let's do that. Dance floor is open. We're going to need some girls for these guys, though.
Time.
I've never met a person that doesn't like that song. That's a great tune, right? Except for that one guy. Remember him? Remember that one guy? Yeah, forget that guy. Forget about him. Now, we got something that's kind of like Motown, but it's not really Motown, so we call it Fo-Town. You know what I'm saying? It's from a guy from Ann Arbor. Don't forget to put some money in that rock box, all right? That's what I'm talking about. It goes to the charities around here for the Exchange Club. That's right. See this young man. He'll help you out to steer you right toward that box. All right, here's some from a guy named Mayor Hawthorne from Ann Arbor, Michigan. This is called The Walk. Some Motown, right? Yeah, you like some Motown? We can break down the block from it. I don't know, man. I don't know. Shh, now listen now. Come on.
Here's a blue.
Psychedelic, you ready for that? Y'all like some rock and roll sometimes? Let's see if we can do this. Where's Louis? Louis? Let's try a little rock. And no.
Thank you.
Chef is here, he's got something from him. Help us sing it.
Yeah.
little J5 for y'all. You ready for some J5? What do you think? Let's do it.
Thank you.
do you think? Y'all having a good time so far? We could probably mess that up if I did the wrong thing, you know what I'm saying? I don't know. I don't think we can do that, though. Barbie Allen is up on stage with us. She's going to sing one for all the ladies out there.
Yes.
And it goes like this.
Thanks for sticking with us while it's hot. Thank you so much.
Bye.
to finish in that Uptown Phil's microphone for some reason.
No, it's wrong. Tell me, she likes me.
My good friend Louis Batoria from Los Angeles, California, from the band, the Macy Gray Band, Four Non Blondes, New Edition, Belinda Carlisle. The list goes on and on and on, and I'd like to set this man free a little bit, let him stretch out a little bit, help me play some leads on this one, all right? I'm going to try this next one by a guy named Stephen Ray Vaughan. Some rock and blues.